Off we go in the women's 4x400 meter relay. That's knowledge of Omovoh, who leads home for South Carolina. Our facility record in women's 4x4, 3:32.29, set by South Carolina. Carolina State squad. This is Ashton Lindley for South Carolina, and she's opened up a 30-meter lead as she runs the curve. Contested last year, so it'll be South Carolina who will defend that crown in Fayetteville next time.
Let's go! Go get it,
guys! Carolina with a 25-meter lead. And Angel Frank is starting to stretch it out from Mississippi State.
Good job, Andy.
Mississippi State squad. Angel Frank, the game clock is 2:13 as she crosses the line for the first time. Got about 500 meters left here in the 4x4. Angel Frank has widened out about a 50-meter lead.
Let's go, Titan!
One final handoff for the game pass. It's a clean one. And Sipsey is off for South Carolina. For South Carolina on this final leg of the 4x4. Shaianne Sipsey trying to make a move. Now South Carolina State starting to pull away a little bit. That's the fifth place South Carolina State team. It looks like Sipsey on their second lap, not going to complete the pass of the South Carolina State platform on the first lap. Hitting the straightaway for the last time. Shaianne Sipsey for South Carolina will win the 4x4 for the game.